The Boy Inc. Called Moving Forward. Much as we like to, yeah, we cannot bring everyone with us on this journey called life. We are not being disloyal by allowing ourselves to move forward. We don't have to wait for them, the ones we love, to decide to change with us as well. Sometimes we need to give ourselves time to grow, though people we love may not be ready to change. We may not even leave people behind in their dysfunction or suffering because we not cannot change for them. We don't need to suffer with them. It doesn't help. It doesn't help for us to stay struck just because someone we love is struck. The potential for helping others is far greater when we detach, work on ourselves, and stop trying to force others to change with us. Smoking blunts, don't I? Yeah, don't give a fuck. Changing ourselves allows ourselves to grow while others seek their own path. It is how we have the most beautiful impact on people we love, the people we are accountable for, ourselves. They're accountable for themselves. We let them go and let ourselves grow. Today I will affirm that it is my right to grow and change, even though someone I love may not be growing and changing alongside of me. This is a very special poem to a very, very special person. I don't say names, so the fans can't indict me.